With over 10 million cases and 1.6 million deaths each year, tuberculosis is the world's deadliest infectious disease, claiming 4,000 lives every day. Growing resistance to the most powerful TB medicines is a growing health concern, and today, drug-resistant TB is responsible for one-third of all deaths caused by antimicrobial resistance, or AMR. There is an urgent need for new solutions to treat tuberculosis. Yet for decades, innovation in this space was largely dormant. Tonight, we honor Jerome Guimon, Koen Andries, and Anil Kuhl. A team of researchers at Janssen Pharmaceutical Companies of Johnson & Johnson, whose work led to the development of bedaquiline, or SIRTURO, which was the first novel TB medicine to be developed in over 40 years. This oral medication employs a novel mechanism that selectively inhibits the enzyme that produces ATP in Mycobacterium tuberculosis, the bacterium that causes the infection. Approved by the FDA in 2012 for use in eligible patients, bedaquiline is today recommended by the World Health Organization as an essential component of treatment regimens for all pulmonary drug-resistant tuberculosis patients, bringing improved treatment outcomes and new hope to patients around the world. The American Chemical Society honors these heroes of chemistry from Janssen Pharmaceutical Companies of Johnson & Johnson for their outstanding contributions to science and their service to society.